Australia began their title defense in Taunton against West Indies, a side that they beat by a whopping margin of 114 runs in the final of the last World Cup. So would it be any different this time, or would Australia be just as dominant as the time when the last time these two sides met? Well, let's find out. Stephanie Taylor, the West Indies captain, won the toss and decided that team would bat first. Young opener Hayley Matthews scored a brilliant 46, while Taylor, the captain herself, contributed 45. A late cameo from Doughton did not ensure that the West Indies propelled to a decent challenging total against a dominant Australian side. They ended up with 204 before being all out in the 48th over. In reply, it never looked like Australia were out of their comfort zone. Openers Mooney and Bolton ensured a safe passage to the chase without any hiccups. Even when Mooney was bowled by Taylor, Bolton continued the good work and continued to his third ODI century. In the end, Australia ran out comfortable winners with 8 wickets in hand and nearly 12 overs to spare. These are ominous signs for the challengers looking to dethrone Australia. Now, Australian women face Sri Lanka next, while West Indies go on to face India. Both the matches are on June of 29th. Hope you liked the review of the match, and if you did, please share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.